You are everything I never knew I always wanted.
And for one moment, you get this amazing gift. And you want to laugh and you want to cry. Because you feel so lucky to have it. And so scared that it'll go away all at the same time.
I want all of you forever. You and me, every day.
College had always seemed so crucial, such an essential part of what measures a person's worth and determines their future. We live in a time where people ask which school you went to before asking your last name. And not just any college. My mother had it set in her mind that I attend Washington Central University, the same school that she attended but never completed. Meeting my dorm mate was intense and awkward from the start, and meeting her wild group of friends even more so. They were so different from anyone I had ever known, and I was intimidated by their appearance, confused by their pure inattention to structure. I quickly became a part of their madness, indulging in it. And that's when he crept into my heart. Those movies I watched as a teen quickly became my life, and those ridiculous plot lines became my reality. Would I have done anything differently if I had known what was to come? I'm not sure. I would love to give a straight answer to that, but I can't. At times, I am grateful, so utterly lost in the moment of passion that my judgment is clouded and all I can see is him. Other times, I think of the pain he caused me, the deep sting of loss for who I had been, the chaos of those moments when I felt as if my world had been turned upside down and the answer isn't as clear as it once was. All that I'm certain of is that my life and my heart will never be the same.
But being with you was like going to a place that I had never been before. And for the first time, everything seemed clear to me. It felt like you and I were the greatest plan ever made, and I had nothing to do with it. Being with you made me feel that maybe I didn't have to keep planning anymore, because it felt like I was actually living.
I know that a life without love is no life at all.
Baby, you're perfect. Let's start for now. Got that James Dean daydream look in my eye. And you got that red lip, classy thing that I like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. Cause baby, you're perfect.
So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. And we're gonna have to work at this every day. But I wanna do that because I want you.